Mother's Day to all the beautiful queens out there. And if you have your mom and she's still around, give her a call. If you're around her, surprise her, show her love. Because there is no love like the love of a mother. So happy Mother's Day to you all, beautiful, beautiful woman. Just wanted to quickly come on here and just break down the products I have used today to create this simple yet glam look. I started off today with basically cleansing my face with our Dream Clean cleanser, and you know, just making sure that the skin is nice and clean. And then I mix these two beauties, and this acts as a primer as well. I use my cold balm and my dew date, and I just mix those two, put that on, let that sink in, and just let my skin absorb all that goodness. Once I do all that and I let the dew date and the cool balm sink in, I go in with my foundation. This is the Perfect Foundation in shade Shinto 2. And guys, look, just look at this. For those who travel often, this is amazing. You don't have to worry about carrying liquid foundation. This is not going to spill. It's not going to go anywhere. And the best thing about this is it's formulated not to sink into your pores. It's just going to give you an even base, and it leaves you with this radiant glow. And for all of you that have oily skin, no worries. I have an oily T-zone and dry everywhere else. And I am truly obsessed with this foundation. Like, so, so good. So if you guys are curious and want to order and just don't know what to order, I'm just going to recommend what I have been trying and loving thus far. And you guys need that foundation, seriously. Just to contour, I use my Hoola bronzer to contour. But let's talk about what I use as blush. And I basically went in with my matte peachy blush, and then I use Keen to top it off, and then I use the bronzer. And just look at this glow. And you can intensify if you want more, if you like more of the subtle look. But what I truly enjoy is that it's so easy to carry. Don't have to hassle and worry about throwing a whole bunch of extra things in my purse. And just leaves you with this finish that is our number 7 eyeshadow shade. And I love this shade. It's so good, guys. Like, it has an incredible payoff. And I use it on a variety of skin tones. And it just looks absolutely stunning. It's like the perfect color. If you're just looking for one shade to throw in your crease, this is it. And this is what I have in my crease right now. Sorry, guys. I'm a little sick. Oh my gosh, but it's so good. And you can even use it as bronzer, like a matte bronzer. You guys can see this liner is so sharp. And let me tell you guys, I usually struggle. Everyone struggles, I feel, with liner. You could be an expert. There'll be days where both your eyes are on the same page. They just don't like each other, okay? But this eyeliner makes it so easy. Like, you guys need this eyeliner in your life. It makes it so easy. And then I went in with our Perfect Mascara. But, ugh. My lip combo today, I use our Enduring Lip Liner and the Perfect Lip Gloss in shade Honey. It just leaves you with this juicy pout. Oh my god, it's not sticky. You don't get, like, you know, that little residue that just builds up right there. You don't get that with this. And it's so comfortable. Like, I'm feeling my lips. They look, my daughter was like, did you use something to make them look bigger? And I'm like, no, honey. No. This is the real deal, guys. So, honestly, the link is in my bio. If you guys are interested in trying any of these amazing products, please just go ahead, take a look, see what you might like. And honestly, I am one that I don't like to have people spend money they shouldn't spend on products that don't perform. You know, sometimes we buy things and it's just insane. I would not be recommending any products that are not worth your money. So guys, just go give it a try. Take a look. They have amazing ingredients in their products. And I have been truly enjoying everything I have. And again, the link is in the bio, so go check it out. Go support your girl, okay? Go support her.
some love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. No one else can be what you have been to me. You
I love my girls.
Key.
And I love my girls.
I won't ever know. But here goes nothing.